This is the HESTRA Army Leather Patrol Glove for 2016. So this is a new model. I thought I'd show it to people because some customers find that with the Heli and the Heli GTX that the cuff is a little bit too long for them, or they want to run the sleeve underneath, or they just want a little bit more dexterity because they ski around like this for some reason. And patrollers obviously need to be as dexterous as possible. So what you've got here is a new model in the Alpine Pro range. It's called the Patrol Glove, aimed at patrollers and those of us that aspire to be as good as them. It's based on the Heli, but it's a much more compact fit. You still have the Bemberg lining in it. The nice thing about this over, say, the GTX version is the liner's removable. So you've got a 5-finger liner in there that can be removed and washed. You can even swap it for a terry wool one if you want more warmth. So you've got a closer fit for more dexterity. You've got a little bit more leather surrounding it on the sides, and this is army leather, goat leather. So super durable. However, do keep it away from ski edges because it's just as prone to getting damaged as your own skin. And also you do need to treat it regularly, but they do include a little bit of a sample of their care balm right here to give you two or three treatments for free, and then just get yourself a pot of the stuff, which we do sell here for about a fiver. It comes in about the same price as the Heli, the standard Heli. It's just offering you more compact fit. So you've got the slightly more compact through the hands here to allow you to be more dexterous. You have these pull tabs here. You've still got the wrist straps here to stop you losing your gloves if you need to sort of get your radio or mobile phone in most of our cases. So you're never going to lose your gloves. You still have the fakey lanyard on here for drying the gloves out, and you can hang those by this section here and just dry those out. But you do have a shorter cuff. So what they've done is they've given you an oversized web strap here, a bit of elasticity in it, and Velcro. So you get a much more compact fit around the wrist than, say, this one that has a snow lock and then the thinner strap. So it does away with a bit of material here, makes for a lighter weight glove, slightly more sleek looking for those that want a sleeker profile. I love this glove. I think it's fantastic. You're going to get pretty much the same warmth you get out of a standard Heli glove, and you can still wear it with one of the HESTRA glove liners to really build up those layers, trap hot warm air between your hand and the outer elements. So it's going to be just as warm, just a little bit more compact in the styling. So just be aware, if you are going to put a glove liner in here, being a bit more fitted, I would recommend going for the merino or the silk, but probably the merino would be fine because it's nice and thin. If you put anything too thick in, like the waffle, you will find it gets a little bit too thick in there, and then you kind of don't get the benefits of the trapped air, and if anything it gets a bit clammy and stifling. So superb glove, looks the business as well, very understated, very sleek. And this is the Army Leather Patrol Glove, which is new for this year.